with the marquee going back door. There's the pass. Over net. 1-0. Now the Wolves trying to start back. Baney took a hit to feed to the Chocos. Game the line for LaValle. Here's the drive. Score! Short LaValle! Set up beautifully on a good rush. It was started by Baney taking a hit to make a play. LaValle finishing his fourth goal in six postseason games for the rookie. 1-1.
Like 5 minutes, leave it. He came out with a 5 minute the attempt.
You can hear Cuss TV, our great audio man. Not much get by him. Here comes Hader trying to spin his way out of the corner. But Grossman able to stay right in his way. But it's a good one. Hader with a tip from Burr. Trevor Burr put up the ice all night. He's created a couple of chances himself. Now he gets Hader a point blanker. 2-1 goal. Here's Wilson. The market opens up on the green direct. Sean Lundquist, his first point of the series. A beautiful deflection in the end. Garden, no chance. We're tied at two. Threw it to an open lane. And Hader did well to keep it clear for Popovic. Now Popovic. Over to the boards. Now down to Hader. Sterling back door. He should be scored. What a pass. How did Garrett Hader get that through? Or Krog and Giant. Sterling was at the post open. And the Wolves are in front. I'm a little too excited this week. All right, here's the draw. Krog fighting for it. The Wolves pick it up. And it's cleared ahead. Empty net for Hader. He scores. Darren Hader off a Jason Krog face off the green, which required some support. But they got it ahead to Hader. And it's 3-4-2. Lundquist wins. Wilford goes across and got it back. He'll try a long wrister. Never got through. Now bounce into the corner. Push carry. Spins to his backhand. That Belmar knocked it loose. Lundquist banked it free. Here's Erickson. A shot. That's an open net. They score. Funny hop. Went right through the blue paint. And Erickson able to pound it to the back of the net. And all of a sudden, they're back to it at one with 63 seconds left. Hartland. Sends it across, left it to the left, and a save by Garnett. Rebound to Fahey. He chipped it in the corner of the board and took a funny out in front. The Wolves pick it up. Empty netter for Dimitrakos. This will finish it. The Wolves have taken the lead back in the series.
Wow.
Regained the lead in the series. Michael Garnett. Able to backstop the victory in the third period. Garnett faced 14 shots and only one went in. So you talked about it before, Billy. If you don't have strong goaltending, you're not going to go too far. And so far, that man has been terrific.
No, there's no doubt. The loss, I would not blame on him at all. He has been very good. I thought prior to the game when I talked to him this morning that he was focused again and really felt they were going to come out and play much better as a team. I thought they did that after a snowstorm.